party with you. Alright, I'm not here to debate things with you.
Yeah.
You can discuss all the legalities
through
the court.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, as you're aware, he has the power to do it.
Yeah, but I believe Paul wouldn't be that.
Well,
that way inclined.
He's
you
already
know.
Said
I've
he's
worked
going
with
to
Paul for a while, you know, and stuff.
Okay, so. Again, it's not a debate. Okay, that he said is that's what he's going to do, so that's what he's going to do. Okay.
Right. Okay.
And I imagine that there's ways you can get tackled back.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Okay. Again, but that's for due process.
I'll go to the fiscal and then depending on the result, you may end up getting a tackle back.
Me?
Right, well. Tackles kind of...
This must be historic.
Sorry?
This must be historic.
Well,
first time I've ever seen a man get his tackle to happen on the
no,
bank.
No, that's true.
By any
it's
other person.
Okay.
It's going to be historic, yeah.
It happens all the time.
No, it doesn't.
Happened on the Clyde 2
never
days ago.
Happened in Maryhill, ever. In my life,
yeah.
Ever.
Okay.
Ever. A guy who's fished.
Yep. Okay.
Based for all his life.
Whoa. Calm down, what are you doing?
I'm taking a tackle, Robbie. You're fishing without a permit, so under the terms of the warrant, I need to seize your tackle.
That's okay. No, I don't think it's a good idea, Paul. Come on, I think we've come to some kind of arrangement here. I'm going to leave.
I've had this discussion before.
The best thing you can say just now is a 4-pound leader he had on right now.
Aye, well it was.
That was a 4-pound leader he had on.
But
I can verify
I just saw it was a salmon fly and it is a salmon
4-pound line he had on, but
well,
leader.
At the end of the day, that'll be up to the court to decide.
You can show me your 4-pound.
I return all my fish, as you know, I don't kill fish
at
all.
We're not debating whether
you that's the thing, you know
fish.
I look after this
you're not
river.
Allowed to fish without a river. You're not allowed to fish without a permit.
Yeah, and I spoke to you last week about that, well, about a week ago.
Robbie, I'm not here to discuss it with you. You don't have a permit. So we're going to seize your tackle. Right.
End of discussion.
Hey, there you go. You can have my trout rod's fine. I can use that elsewhere. But fair enough.
Unfortunately, we need to take all.
No, you can't be taking that. You can't take my. You can't take my trout rod.
He wasn't using that.
You can't be doing
that. Give me that now.
He wasn't using that.
Listen, you cannot. It's only a trout rod. It's only like a three.
This is your last warning. Hand it to me now.
Need a game.
Now, I've got to go to my work tomorrow, so I don't really want to get arrested. So
give it to me then.
Right, so where do I get this
money? You need to hand it over, man. You can only go the legal way, man.
There's no thing in that. What are you wanting from this?
I'll have a look at it then.
You can only go the legal way.
You can't do this. I know, this is
right at all.
This is beyond a joke, Paul. Come on, turn that up.
Guys, eating fishing weighted, you only can take, yeah?
Well, that's what it is.
Obviously you've got containers of alcohol
I've been
in a public place.
Well, I've not long finished my day out today, so I'll come up in the evening and I'm not...
You can have this. Is there any other personal affection you'd out of here?
No. Well, all of it actually.
Great, right. Advised you. Alright.
It's the first time I've ever seen this happen. Ever in my life. I don't think I'll ever see this again, yeah. This has made a pure mockery of this river, yeah. It's made a mockery of the permit situation, isn't it? The guy's giving you your stuff back, man. You need to stick to the law, Rod, man. The guys, they've got the right to take the fishing stuff. He's taking all the fishing stuff.
Right. I strongly advise you not to come back here unless you have the proper permits and stuff.
Gentleman is gentleman. Because we just went for a walk, my friend.
Okay.
Yeah.
We don't fish in the river, mate.
We are banned by this guy, so we actually abide by the law that's been decreed by this guy.
Ideal.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay. Thanks very much for your assistance.
Well, thanks for your time, lads, man. Okay. Thanks very much.
Bye now.
Thanks, Paul.
Want me to phone Jimmy, my lawyer?
Phone your lawyer, man. You need to phone somebody, man. You need to stop this guy.
Yeah, this is bang out of order, man.